Hi. Companies borrow loan from banks and repay them through constant payments over a specified period of a time. For example, if a company borrows 100 lakhs loan from a bank, which it repays with an equal installments of yearly installments of 10 lakhs over the next 12 years. Each installment that a company pays during a period includes both the principal amount as well as the interest component also. As banks charge interest on compounding rate, the interest amount which is paid during the beginning years of the loan will be high, whereas the principal amount will be low. And as the time passes, the component of interest amount will come down and the principal amount will increase. That means in the beginning periods, loan installment will have more component of interest amount and less component of a principal amount. And the ending years, loan installment will have more component of a principal amount and less component of interest amount. Now, how is that you know how much interest you are paying in the beginning and how much interest you are paying at the end? To calculate this or to know this, you can use Excel built-in function called as IPMT, that is interest payment. With the help of interest payment function, you can know at any given time period or installment what is the component of interest in your total loan amount, total installment amount is paid. Suppose if you are paying an installment of 10,000, in that what is your interest component in fifth year can be known with the help of IPMT function. I'll demonstrate that for you. Here is an example. LearnFast company pays 10%, that is its compound rate or interest rate is 10%, and a $8 million mortgage loan. So loan amount is 8 million and the life of a loan or the payments, monthly payments of 70,000, that is minus 70,000, 205.73 is a monthly installment payment at the end of each of 30 years. The duration of a loan is 30 years. And as it says a monthly payments, so total payment months will be, this equals to 12 months in a year times lifetime 30. So 360 monthly payments. Now you need to find out how much interest will the company pay for the first and last months of the mortgage. So to get this equal to IPMT, it is asking to give input for a rate. So here is the rate. This rate is annual rate, which is compounded monthly basis. So this divided by 12, place a comma, number of the period, for which period you want to know the interest component. So here it is asking you to find out for the first period, that is for the first month, how much interest is there in a loan payment during the first month. So select the first month, that is a 1, then number of periods, here 360 periods, place comma, and your present value, that is a loan amount. Select the loan amount, then close the bracket, press enter key. In the first month, you are making an interest payment of $66,667. And what is your monthly loan payment? So your installment is 70,000. So in $70,205, $66,666 goes towards interest payment only. The balance amount is towards the principal amount. And how much interest that you are paying in the last month? So we'll change this one. This equals to IPMT, interest payment, your rate, annual rate upon 12, that is you'll get a monthly compounding rate, comma, period is the last month, that is 360th month. So 360, comma, your number of periods are here, select this one, place a comma, and your present value, that is a loan amount you borrowed, then close the bracket and press enter key. So in the end, that is the last month, that is in the 360th month, you are paying mere $580 towards interest payment in a monthly payment, so that the balance amount is paid towards the principal. Now in my next video, I'll explain you how to find out the principal component in monthly payment. Thank you.